Hey guys, welcome back to Bully.
How can I be expected to survive?
Last time we did some missions and, you know, this game's getting crazy already so far, so we might as well keep going. So, here's part. So, I told you last episode, which is like 3 days ago, by the way. So, I'm sorry I didn't upload the next day after.
I always wondered what it'd be like to be big.
It's just, things. But here we go.
You won't like me when I'm angry!
Oh, really? Oh, what you gonna do about it? Not enough of that. I'm not gonna mess with people.
Back off!
Oh, you wanna see?
I shall turn your face into the flesh!
Oh, yeah?
Lame! You're gonna wish you had a bodyguard!
Alright, here we go. Alright, guys, so.
We're gonna go head over to.
Let me move this, get this out of the way. Save Algie is my only mission, so we're gonna be doing that. Will you?
All good?
Come on, man, come on! You're tough, right?
Oh, excuse me? I was just saying hi, dude!
You got it!
What the hell? I was just saying hi. He doesn't have to be so mean about it. Alright, so we're heading to school right now. Or not to school, we're heading to the library. So, yeah, here we go. I've been to the library so many times in this game. I'll just go in there and chill. Here we go. We need to save Algie according to this game.
My mom calls me Prince Algie. She says I'm really special.
Yeah, I'm sure you're
like
the prince.
You know? Do you really have to pee when you get nervous? I do.
No.
I get nervous a lot. I heard you wet your bed again.
Oh my god, seriously? Hey, move along! You're going down.
I really have to pee, but I'm scared.
Alright, who's next? Oh, really? Here we go, you're gonna get it, stay. Do not mess with Algie. Come here. Oh my god.
I'm gonna make you the
I'm losing. Boom.
They're slimy.
Let's go, Algie. This is crazy. Alright, here we go.
I already wet myself once this month. If I do it again, they'll never let me hear the end of it.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go. Come on, Algie, up here. I like the music of this song. Oh, shoot. Which way is he going? Alright, we don't want to get caught by prefects because we're supposed to be in class.
Stop tickling!
Cover me! I'm going
Oh
in.
My god! What is he doing in there?
Were there two people in that store?
The trench said they went into the bathroom.
I can't believe anyone
likes my god.
No more
Miami! Oh shoot, here we go! You wanna go? Dude, I'm trying to use the bathroom. Leave him alone. What the hell?
I'll get you.
Oh my god.
I'll make you pay.
I don't wanna hear that. Oh my god, that's disgusting! Algies, no!
I'll never see a word now!
Please wash my hands!
Alright. Algie, hurry up and wash your hands, please.
My mommy says that lots of kids pee in their bed.
Alright, let me go to his locker. Alright, Algie, open your locker and oh my god. That was the most weirdest mission I ever played in this
Thanks,
game.
Thanks, Jimmy! Here's the cash! I'll tell my mom that not everyone at Bullworth is mean!
That was fun. Alright.
Simple. I can't believe Lola actually.
Now, real quickly, we're gonna go to art class because why not?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct
you
into the world of arts.
I think you have to draw a picture of the teacher, which is weird. That's just weird. Don't. Here we go. Think, yeah, something like that. You gotta do like this. Oh, here we go. We got it. Ooh.
Such passion in your work. Very.
There we go. Our class one complete.
No, you smell really nice.
Hi.
So what we're going to do now is we're just going to introduce this of kissing girls.
I got this for you.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you.
In order to even kiss a girl, you have to beat art class or else you can't do it. So unless you beat art class, you're not kissing anybody, okay?
Do you think anyone saw?
Like that!
Okay, kissing bonus unlocked.
And done.
Alright, that's cool. We did art class.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let's go ahead and get back. Alright, so we have defend Bucky, and then that, you know, that word that I can't say.
I always try to be nice to you!
So here we go, we're gonna do defend, I think we're either gonna do defend Bucky or... Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do defend Bucky first, because, I don't know, I'm just gonna do it. Because you get the, you get the skateboard from doing it. Oh, wait, this is my brother, Jared.
Subscribe to my channel.
Yeah, go subscribe to his channel.
Super Saiyan BG.
Alright. Anyway, back to the game. So, I think what they're showing here is they're gonna show you tasks where you can,
Jimmy, we gotta do this.
We can help somebody bring something to someone. So that's what we're gonna do.
Nothing better to do. Thanks.
Yeah. All right. So you're gonna take those. You're gonna take those chocolates.
I wish I was a centaur.
Yeah.
This stuff.
I'm hungry already.
I must have lost 2 feet already.
Alright, so then you're gonna go over here and you're, oh, sorry, I wasn't even moving.
In a place with so much advanced technology,
what is absent?
Let's go ahead and run to the girls' dorm.
I could use some assistance!
So I'm gonna run to the girls' dorm and we're gonna give it to Beatrice.
Much obliged.
And then she'll give you money for doing whatever the hell she was doing. I don't know.
There was never any doubt.
Alright, so let's go ahead and do Bucky.
Do you know how useless you are?
That is not allowed!
Yeah, thanks.
Where'd you get that?
I hear about Lance. He's like the biggest fool ever.
I think...
Alright, for that. Oh, yeah. Alright, we'll stop playing around.
Sorry.
There we go.
Sorry about that.
Sorry, I said I'm gonna skip cutscenes, so I'm sorry if I offend
really
somebody.
Really need to beat someone.
Oh yes, my favorite music. I love this song. I love it. I can never stop hearing it.
Please, no more.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. We need to go to the auto shop, I believe. We need to get there fast, by the way. There's no time to lose.
What are you, a wimp? I don't care anymore. This is it for you. I'm standing up for myself.
Come on, you're next. Give me that. Give me that back. Let's go.
You
want to
see assertive?
Oh,
crap. Having fun?
Bucky, be careful.
Are you hurt? Don't
come on,
Bucky.
Come on. Hurry up, man. Get your stuff and let's go. We gotta get out of here.
This'll make me look tough.
Let's go. Crap.
Oh, you like that train? It was a tiger, not a train.
Crap. Get him.
Oh my god, I'm... Never
the bat.
You don't have any staff!
Oh crap. Alright, here we go.
Alright, someone step up.
Alright, let's go. Dang.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Yeah, don't worry about that. That was just a...
Thanks to me. That's great. Here, take this. My work here is done.
Oh, sweet, you got a skateboard.
Sometimes these girls.
Crap, who wants to fight?
Guess what time it is? Yep, time for a beatdown.
Are you serious? I just walked in front of you. How the?
You wanna see me, Larson?
All right, here we go.
I'll teach you what it is.
How about two black guys?
So you're gonna start fighting?
Yeah, two of them.
My sights.
Seriously? Oh, Jim 1. I can't miss Jim 1. Alright, you know what? You know what? Hang on. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Let's see what you got.
That is what you get, punk.
Also, by attacking the prefects, you will go to class
instantly. You enjoy that as much as I did.
Yeah, I did not enjoy that at all.
Alright, wimps, it's time for some wrestling instruction.
So this,
this
is Jim 1.
This will require physical contact between you and your opponent. Don't any of you enjoy it?
I guess I do a little. No, I kind of don't. Alright, let's go.
I wish I could do something.
What if I started...
Stop moving around! You don't want to touch me! My smell is contagious! My tender
soul headbutt.
Crushed!
That's what I'd like to see!
I'm gonna die of embarrassment!
I thought you were supposed to be tough!
I another crushing blow from Fatty.
So, alright, we'll teach you that. Ready? Oh, I got it.
Oh,
I need to go like this.
I'm gonna die of embarrassment.
1, 2, oh, bam!
Crushed.
Bam!
Don't do it!
Bam!
I wonder what
bam!
Light,
I shall maim thee!
Why do I get so nervous around?
Wipe that grin off your face, Hopkins! You're not as good as you think!
Alright, I'm tired of looking over here. Alright, here we go. Crap. Hang on, guys. Shoot.
We can call that a wrap.
Yeah, we can call that a wrap in the business. Crap. Okay, I can't have my phone right there. So hang on. Sorry, Mike. I'm not.
Right, who cares if I can't get it right the first time?
Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Give me a second. Alright, guys. Here we go. So now we got that mission up there, which I'm not gonna say it's that B word, so let's go.
Get the hell out of my way, loser!
What the hell?
Now I'm gonna
whoop
your ass.
Oh, you wanna go? Oh my god, okay, they wanna go today. Oh, really? Oh, really? Let's go! Alright, your turn, let's go. Ready? Attack, ready? Bam! Oh my god, ow.
You're gonna wish you were dead!
Headbutt there! Oh!
Come on, man! Come on!
You know what? I'm gonna show you something. One down.
Step back.
Get off of me. Okay. Oh yeah. Alright. Oh. Yeah, I didn't think so. Seriously? Bruh, I don't got time to fight all the time. How you guys doing? Alright, let's go.
What's your good news?
Oh no!
Oh hi!
Alright, let's go. I got a skateboard now. What am I doing? Skate, crap, no!
There will be consequences.
Okay. So it's in the girls' dorm. This is so weird. Whatever that mission is.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or what?
Oh no, not this mission.
Teach you a lesson.
We're gonna fight Gary. Let's go.
Take off.
There. Game's over. Gary's. I'm just kidding. No. Go.
Hey you! I really like your outfit.
Hey!
Stupid mascot. You did good.
Wait, where am I supposed to go?
I'm reporting you!
Alright, let's go.
This guy fell on my head. I don't think I feel any worse.
Oh, we're going to the library? Alright, let's go. Give me the freaking thank you. Alright, let's go to the gym. This mission did not make me feel good about myself at all. Like, I need to go to the gym. I'm going the wrong way. Where am I going? Jump!
You know
what's up? Alright, let's go. Quick. I'm not supposed to be in the gym.
I was the youngest in Bulwark.
I bet Dr. Watts hasn't gotten it.
Alright, let's go. Alright, let's keep going. Alright.
Why are boys so confused?
Oh my. I don't know, I like music.
I wonder what everyone is talking about.
try harder than that.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy, thank you. You're wonderful.
No,
all right, let's do it.
Oh my. Are you serious?
I hope it gets easier.
I'm good. Yeah. What can I say?
All right, we got a mission right after that, though. The diary, so let's go. We'll watch this cutscene.
Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's going to give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough! Seriously? Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
Oh!
Yes, I was a student at Bulworth before becoming the renowned brain surgeon I am today.
Alright, let's go. You need to get her diary.
Way to go!
Sure. Okay, you push too far. Let's go! That's all you got!
I'm gonna hear up the crank you want!
Are you serious? Let's go.
Both hands
you
behind your head.
These new kids. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Let's go. That is, oh my god, it's
wouldn't let me miss class to go to the final.
Like, he's so mean.
I know I could have won.
Why don't they let
Right.
me
play
Kung Fu? So stupid.
I was just looking for one of those.
Open the window. Alright, there you go. Oh my god, here we go. I'm so afraid, like, seriously. Get in here, get in here.
You are not in your designated area. This is a restricted area, Smearwipe. I'm going to nip your crime spree in the bud.
Gotta be something.
Dude, what? Do they only say me? It was my wife.
Got it. Let's go. Let's go.
I've got you in my sights.
What did I do? What the hell?
You will not escape the long arm of the law.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
Don't mess with Zartok! Now
shove it! Perhaps a strong showing in the history.
Alright, here we go. Da 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 da. Oh, I gotta give it back to Beatrice. Duh, I'm stupid. Alright, let's go.
Did you get it?
Yes, I did.
Yes.
And I didn't read it. Much.
Much obliged. Thank you for being my partner for this project.
What project?
Are you a cardiovascular surgeon? Whatever. Or urologist? Okay. I do not want to be a dermatologist. No way.
All right, that's fine. I don't care.
Cut sleep to 4.5 hours a night. Increase study time to 35 hours per week. Eat lunch while walking. That's 30 minutes per meal.
Oh dang, she's really on the calculus there, or whatever. All right, guys, we're gonna go head to the room and maybe sleep or something. I don't know. So I think we got one more mission coming up, and then I'm gonna do one more mission, and then we're gonna end the episode there. So hopefully it's a mission I really want. Actually, you know what? Screw it. We're gonna do two. We're gonna do two more missions. How about that? Screw that. We're gonna do two more missions. So here comes the first one.
Hi.
I better make you friends soon. I'm running
out of cash. Get a
room. Hey, stay hot. Oh, you're safe.
Class do I even have? Biology.
Rules don't apply.
Alright, let's go. The candidate. I never liked this mission. Up. Oh my god, no!
Welcome! I won't mince words, my friends. This school needs help. My help.
Dumbass!
How many- Ouch! This is intolerable! Brutalized! I feel your pain, my children. Not to
where
spare.
They from?
Salvation is here, my friends. Choose me as your leader. We will usher in a new era of education. You prefects, gone.
You're puny.
Lackluster teaching, gone. Physical education. God.
Let's go!
The model for a pure academic curriculum.
Yeah, going.
Money no longer wasted on silly musicals or crafts. My opponent would have you believe that sports are more meaningful for your future. That decent textbooks and competent teachers. Misery! Why is this happening? Good-looking and muscular. And have the attention of the school bimbos. Just doesn't have what it takes to be president. Some would claim I don't represent the masses. Let me tell you. I've been beat up just as much as you. Time for change for the better.
Don't mess with me!
A vote for Ernest means a vote for...
Who's that idiot on the stage?
The triumph of brains over brawn!
Alright, there we go.
In closing, remember, a vote for E means a vote for me. Thank you, everyone.
Yes.
Yeah.
Vern the Super Slingshot. Let's go.
Hopkins comes through.
Oh my god. Alright, so the next mission, Halloween. Yes! That's how we're gonna end the episode. We're gonna be doing the Halloween mission. No, don't not mess with little kids.
I'm gonna kick butt!
Don't hurt each other!
Man, you can do
your
best, but I will
play a real man.
Seriously? Oh my god.
Come on, pants! Hip squeak up!
Run! Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and do Halloween now.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just... Let's go get Pete. I got him a real nice costume.
I live for
Guys,
this.
I look like a jerk.
No, you look don't fine. Don't be a baby.
No, I look like a jerk.
Oh don't my god, me. Really? Oh my god.
Kill my hurt someone.
Move, run!
Can you help me, sir?
Oh my god. Alright, yeah, sure. What do you need?
I'm trying not to confuse the details.
Alright. You gotta see.
I'm wondering if Aquaberry breeds horses.
Man, I gotta learn karate or
Anyone
something.
Anyone told you nice shoes? They were lying.
Open your eyes,
buddy.
Moron!
I need your help! It's a little complicated.
Sounds good.
Yo, what's
cool,
up?
Thanks. Girls need to put out
more. Anyone see that? Have you ever stayed up? I'm your friend! Don't hurt me!
Okay, buddy. I'll ask for...
Oh, run!
Help me!
Oh,
look
at that! Brutal.
You better help! I'll teach you what it means when idiots get attacked!
Would you help me, Jimmy? It's important.
You really want to pee blood
cool,
tonight?
Jimmy.
You got it.
Oh, he knocked me out. Okay,
Sir,
oh,
please
oh, we'll
help.
Get started over?
I really appreciate
Why not?
You doing this,
you
sir. Ever,
I think summer break should be like
or
5 months long.
What you feeling, froggy?
Right,
Come
go.
On! Kill each other!
Here's hoping someone gets badly hurt.
He might. He did.
You'll be a loser.
It's like watching dogs mate!
Here's hoping someone gets badly hurt.
Hey, Jimmy!
What's your
Think you can help me out?
Yeah, I guess
so. Buddy, I need you to do this thing for me.
I can't...
okay.
Why are you hitting me?
I hate it here so much.
Like I want a stinking friendship.
What? Oh, shoot.
Here's hoping someone gets badly hurt.
Hey there.
Jimmy, right. Could I ask your help?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Oh, many thanks.
Let's go.
Eating. I'm like Why ridiculously rich, incredibly smart, and damn it! Oh, yeah, I'm almost perfect.
Stick a rubber hose up your nose. You lose this?
Oh, please.
That's wicked!
What's up?
Okay,
this
game.
Is what I need. Thanks! How could she have said that? I told you. Keep running! I'm just gonna...
I wish you...
It's who dressed you, Hopkins? That crazy hobo? You're getting tomorrow.
Awfully up. Hopkins, I really could use your assistance.
I'll put you in your place.
It's like watching dogs.
Oh my god, this is
an idiot. Someone.
Here's hoping someone gets badly hurt. You're real losers.
Come on, kill each other. Shut up now.
You're both idiots.
You better not touch my clothes.
You're real losers.
It's like watching dogs.
You're both idiots.
It's nothing big. It's quite simple, really.
I'll be a virgin until I die.
Don't push me.
Why do I get so nervous around boys? If I don't get that A, my mom...
Why would you do such a thing?
I'm good. That's all there is to it.
There's a thing called the big prank. Oh, hell yeah. Let's do it.
Get over here, you little mutt.
Hey, what are you doing to Chester?
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat? All right, let's go to the teacher's lounge. You lead on.
Yeah, let's go. All right, I'm going.
Homework's nice one.
It'll be funny.
Okay, get ready.
What the devil is going on out here? Oh, God damn it. Nice one, Jimmy.
All right.
Did I hear someone around?
What do you think you're doing?
I'm holding your
I hear the...
You're a degenerate, boy. A degenerate.
All right. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you on the next one. Bye bye.